Are you a general contractor who wants to provide a better handover experience for your customers? Or a building owner looking for a way to get more value from your Revit models? If so, the Autodesk Building Ops add-in for Revit 2016 may be what you are looking for. Autodesk Building Ops is a mobile-first maintenance and asset management solution. With a simple and elegant design, Building Ops places Revit asset data in the hands of facilities maintenance teams and vendors who need it most. To export your Revit assets, go to the dashboard page of the target building. Click or tap on the building tile. Click or tap on the Generate Revit Export Code. This creates a one-time use token that you will use to connect a model in Revit to the current building. In Revit, open the model file that contains the assets you would like to export. Select the assets. You may export all assets at once, in groups, or individually. When only the assets you wish to export are selected, then navigate to the Add-ins tab. Click Export. Enter the export code you generated earlier and click Done. Because the export code may only be used once, it is safe to give to a third party who may be exporting equipment for you. Giving them the code will not give them access to your Building Ops portfolio.